Hey Zam fam, I'm here today with Rachel and JoJo.
Yay!
And okay, don't have the dog.
And we have tutus on because I decided, since I'm very obsessed with Dance Moms,
you
guys know that. And I thought that Rachel and I would kind of battle.
Rachel, are you obsessed with Dance Moms?
I like Dance Moms.
She does. She's like an undercover Dance Mom obsessed.
She's a secret service Dance Mom.
Yeah, that makes it sound cool.
That makes it sound legit.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have JoJo tell us a dance move, and we're gonna try to do what that dance move is, even if we don't know what that
you two are gonna be.
So get ready for the Dance Moms Dance Challenge. Go!
Fun fact, Rebecca, this skirt was on Dance Moms.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh,
you're never taking it off.
Guess who wore it?
Who?
Paula, in the upcoming season.
Oh!
Spoiler alert.
You're gonna see an orange tutu.
Whoever wins the challenge, Rachel or I, will win this beautiful, expensive, very nice Dance Moms crown.
Is it expensive?
It's like at least 50 cents.
Let's get started.
Your first step is a plie.
I got it!
Next is fifth position. Rachel!
Is that fifth? I just put my feet somewhere!
You know you Googled it beforehand.
I didn't Google it!
I'm dying! Next step is, this is a two-part question, you have to know.
Okay.
A padishah, and what is the definition of a padishah?
Pasha, this thing! And it's, you put your feet on the other thing.
I'm just gonna pashashah. It's where you like,
okay.
You dance.
Whoever, no, that's not anything. This is the padishah. The padishah is like a pa pa.
Oh, oh.
That's actually. I don't know. I'm better at it.
I showed you first. Whoever gets this will get the point. What's the definition of it?
It means you get up like a.
I told you it earlier. I told you that 4 seconds ago. Yeah. I'm just gonna leave now. Bye. It is the freaking chicken step of the cat.
You never said those
she
words.
Grand jeté.
Oh. Grand jeté. It's that thing where you go down and then you get up.
That's a grand plié.
Oh.
Grand is actually Russian, I think. Russian or French. The dance is Russian, this term is French. Glissade grand jeté.
That's a leap.
Cheater.
I could leap.
Oh my god. Technically, it is called a grand jeté.
I can leap all day.
Between a jump, a leap, and a hop.
Well, a hop, you're like, what's up?
Hop is 2 feet. No, jump is 2 feet. Hop is 1 foot. Leap, you stack your leg and you look pretty in the air.
A hop, you jump off of 1 foot and you land on 1 foot. A leap, you start off of 1 foot and you land on the other foot. A jump, you start off of 2 feet and you land on 2 feet. Okay. What is a second turn or an Alice Cone turn?
Is this sure? Hold on.
Alice
Cone turn.
Alice Cone turn is
you're clearly not. Oh, I know.
Oh, she takes her shoes off.
Snap. Is that it? It looks like clothes?
No, not at all, actually.
Alice Cone turn.
Kind of.
Ah, point me.
A second turn, a foot turn, you go out and you like pull it in and all that jazz.
I'm paying attention.
A second turn.
They're so big.
A second turn is where you just keep your leg out there.
Final round.
What is?
I feel like this should be 5 points.
Are you an inhaler?
It should be 5 points.
No,
I'm just gonna be able to beat me. You've lost. This is just so you don't go down in flames. So you can at least get 1 point. I win.
This round by points.
This was for 3 points, because you have 3 points.
Okay.
Two and a half. So this is for 2.5 points.
Good job, go for
okay. Your next step is who can do assemblée. It means to assemble.
Assemblée.
Let's say this. It is some type of jump and you start like this.
Oh.
Assemblée.
Oh.
No.
No,
dude,
awesome.
Get to the awesome play.
Showtime is.
That?
That was the least dramatic thing I've seen in my life.
All that builds up and all you do is jump and land with your feet together?
No. You assemble. You can't see my thighs. You assemble your legs together.
So like in a combo, you go. This would be a combo. You go. Glissage, jeté. Glissage, awesome play. So glissade, jeté. Glissade,
I think she's saying words.
Rachel one.
Sweating. There's genuinely a sweat drip coming down my face.
Thank you guys for watching. Be sure to check out the videos that are on their channels. I'll put links to it. Click on their faces. Subscribe to them. And I'll see you guys next time. She won by default.
By default?
She won because you did it.
What do you mean?
Okay.
Wait. Mind you, she didn't even get.
Peace.